Denver City Council will have a final vote tonight that would affect landlords. The residential rental license bill aims to give more protection to renters. It would require landlords get a license and their rentals would have to be inspected. Larger complexes would have a different set of fees and number of inspections compared to the smaller landlords. This program would cost the city more than $400,000 to kick off.